$1,000 of eBay. That's a good price, honestly. You're lucky that's not like $20 for the comic book.
I
like
the
interested too. Three styles or the other one.
Come on, Dad. Why not, man?
I'm gonna get this one for my birthday. The $25 one, man. I'm back. Hello?
Hello.
What's up, my dude?
Hold on, Tom.
Look. This is the one that I'm getting for my birthday. I never
What?
25 actually. Why is it all up to mom? That's not even mom's credit card. It's grandma's. Yeah?
Oh no, no, nothing. I'm stretching.
Oh. I really want the banner skin. I mean, not the banner skin. I mean, the World of Warrior.
Oh yeah.
I like that skin. I'm gonna cop it tomorrow.
I want it so bad.
And I'll gift it to you.
I don't wanna waste money.
That's why I'm gifting it to you. I'm gonna invite the Gold Trooper guy. Invite Bathos Locos. Or the Renegade Raider guy. Is the Renegade Raider guy online?
Yeah.
Invite him. Or join him. Dad, get out of here if you're eating cheese. That's disgusting. Okay, Dad, they... Alright, calm down, Dad. Dad's too into the crazy stuff, man. Invite the Renegade Raider guy. Same as the Gold Trooper guy there. Gonna go to random squad? I think we should try random squad. Let's just leave this one.
Alright.
Nah, I know where I'm going. We're going here. What do you want to go to Mexico? Where do you want to go?
Not
time.
Go here.
What?
Let's go home.
Let's go home. You want to go home? Let's go home.
Go home.
Paradise Palm.
I don't want to go home.
I'm kind of down to listen to some music while I'm playing Fortnite. I might have to do that. I'm listening to some Post Malone.
Post.
I can't do this anymore.
That's not
Post. No, that's... Damn, I ain't been going inside for the phone bell of mine. With all the jewelry on, you my roof is not coming over. It's not the kind of gold. My AP going psycho, the motherfucker. Really trust nobody. With all the jewelry on you, my roof is like a no show. So I'm in front of all of them. I'm 24.
My mama photo belly, photo penny.
Fucking fuck, piece of shit! Go fucking kill yourself, dude! I'm just kidding, I did not
know
that.
I don't have
to. Oh, pussy ass, yeah.
There's two people.
Hey,
they're not even teammates, kid, look! They're not even teammates, what the hell?
Look. I know it shoots you, but it never. Dude. Might be going sad for long. I'm gonna invite you. I'm gonna invite the Renegade. see if you can invite him now. I can invite the gold trooper guy. See if you can invite the other guy.
Fine. Just kidding. Alright.
What if you got a gold trooper in here? A renegade. Oh.
Yeah, that'd be nice.
See if you can invite him. I can invite the gold trooper guy.
Wait, when are you gonna get the skin build?
Tomorrow? Should I invite him, the gold trooper guy? Money Mizzle?
Sure. I'm inviting the
You gonna even join or nah?
Oh wait, I can invite the fish too. Nah, bro, I'll be better.
Well, do you want me to give to the skin?
But
I have enough. If it's like 1,200 though.
No, it's just 1,000. I mean, no. It's 800.
Yeah, for the warrior bill.
How much vehicles do you have right now? How much vehicles do you have right now?
I have 400. So if I get 1,000, I have 1,400. And I can buy like the water. I can buy anything in the item shop if I have 1,400. I'm gonna have my dad do it right now, honestly.
I'm just telling you.
Put it on random squad. See if we can run into any renegade waiters, bro. Rather from another mother
come from my second. Yeah, just my whole cup of water. Well, I'm gonna get some water.
Alright. Sounds good, man.
I'll be right back.
Yeah. What? Okay, man.
Hey.
I mean, yes. It's gonna be tomorrow. Can you leave me alone? Please, thank you.
Oh shoot, something's not there. Okay, I don't know why I was watching that.
Hello?
What's up? I don't know.
Soccer skin.
Oh. Oh, I didn't know I was watching. Okay, wow. Well, okay, let's go.
Discord. You're in the booth.
What's up, bro? I'm bad. I had to leave because my mic didn't work.
I know, it didn't work.
Should have infected Nova, John. Let's play random squad, you down?
Yeah.
Turn it, baby. Look up 5 unsolved mystery explain event.
5 what?
Look up 5 unsolved mysteries and unexplained events. Look it up.
Alright.
By Nux Top 5. It's really creepy, dude. She's...
Oh, that guy?
Look at the... No. Dude, top 5 unsolved mysteries and unexplained events. No, by the same guy, Nukes Top 5.
Oh, Nukes Top 5.
Yeah, so if you look at his channel, you'll see 5 unsolved mysteries. Unexplained events.
Show like 5 unsolved mysteries.
No, 5 unsolved mysteries and unexplained events.
Was he hanging around outside the man's home all night long?
Wait, five unsolved mysteries. Five unsolved mysteries and
unexplained. An unexplained event, something like that, yeah.
Now, was he hanging around outside the man's
home
all
night
long?
Did you see
the
girl? She's like peeking
seemingly in a
like
mask.
The security camera.
The Reddit user reports. Or where
it happened
came
to,
from.
Wait, how many
1 year later,
happen,
investigation is stopped due to lack of evidence. What happened to her body?
I know. Look at the girl. She was like, well, like freaking, I don't know.
The top 5 unsolved mysteries. Mysterious visitor. Before we get to all the murder and mayhem in this list, here's an unsolved mystery that simply fits into the extremely creepy category.
My guy, is it?
So for several nights in a row, a Reddit user gets repeated alerts from his door motion sensor that movement has been detected. However, every time he checks the notification images, there's nothing there. So he just assumes it's a neighborhood pet setting off the detector, or perhaps a malfunction.
Oh yeah, okay.
Finally, after the third night, the man checks his alert.
Alright, I'm all the way back. I'm all the way back. 3, 2, 1,
go.
Oh, I'm scared, bro.
The top 5 unsolved mysteries.
Oh no.
Mysterious visitor. Before we get to all the murder and mayhem in this list, here's an unsolved mystery that simply fits into the extremely creepy category. So for several nights in a row, a Reddit user gets repeated alerts from his door motion sensor that movement has been detected. However, every time he checks the notification images, there's nothing
there.
So he just assumes it's a neighborhood pet setting off the detector, or perhaps a malfunction. Finally, after the third night, the man checks his alert and finds this disturbing picture from his front door. A strange late night visitor who appears to be wearing an odd mask. Even creepier, notice the times on the alerts. They occur around midnight, then again a full 4 to 5 hours later, around 4 a.m. So, who was this person, and why was he hanging around outside the man's home all night long, seemingly in a mask? The Reddit user reports that after this picture, the mysterious visitor never returned again. The head in the woods. In Economy, Pennsylvania, a teenager is strolling through the woods when he makes a grisly discovery. The dismembered head of an old woman. But that's not where the weirdness stops. Because when police investigate, they find that the head has been fully embalmed by someone. Not only that, but the eyes have been removed and replaced by rubber balls. Police artists compose sketches and even circulate pictures of a 3D sculpture of the woman's head. But no leads are ever found to the woman's identity or where the head came from. 1 year later, the investigation is stopped due to lack of evidence. Pennsylvania authorities buried the head in an unmarked grave in the local cemetery. To this day, no one knows who the woman is or what happened to her body. BC Beach Feet. On February 9, 2016, a family was walking along Botanical Beach in British Columbia, Canada. They find a shoe washed up on the shore. Nothing strange about that, except that the shoe still has a severed human foot inside.
What?
But it gets even stranger than that, because this is the 13th human foot to wash up on the beach of British Columbia in the past 10 years. Theories about the origin of the feet run from murdered bodies dumped into the ocean to suicides and deaths at sea. But no one is quite sure on the exact explanation or why the British Columbia beach in particular seems to attract these grisly discoveries. Morgellons disease. Morgellons disease is a very rare and controversial illness. Sufferers report the strange sensation of what feels like bugs crawling under their skin. Other symptoms include chronic fatigue, skin sores, and oddest of all, threads or fibers that actually appear underneath the skin. In 2012, the U.S. Center for Disease Control said that they believed that Morgellons wasn't an actual physical disease at all, lint that had gotten into exposed wounds. However, tens of thousands of Morgellons disease sufferers, including singer Joni Mitchell, insist that the disease is very real. On websites and help forums, sufferers post very compelling photos of the strange fibers that they say appear under their skin. Lab analysis of some of the Morgellon fibers defy all description.
Whatever the cause, there is something strange about the fibers. Forensic scientist Ron Pogue at the Tulsa Police Crime Lab checked a Morgellon sample against the 100,000 known fibers in the FBI's national database.
No match at all. So this is some strange stuff.
Not cotton, not linen, not any known natural or synthetic fiber.
But despite reported cases of the illness dating back at least 16 years, Morgellons disease has never been officially recognized or classified as either a physical or mental illness. 4,000 mile death punch. On July 5th, 1996, in Surrey, British Columbia, Canada, a 31-year-old man named Blair Adams suddenly leaves his job, removes all of his cash from his bank accounts, and begins one of the strangest escape attempts of all time. I say escape attempt because Blair Adams had repeatedly claimed to friends that someone was trying to kill him and that he had to get out of town immediately. First, Blair Adams tries to cross the border into the US, but he's turned away by suspicious border guards. Next, he buys a one-way ticket to Frankfurt, Germany, leaving the next day. But apparently Adams is too afraid to wait for his flight to Germany. So instead, he once again tries to cross the U.S. border. This time, he succeeds. Adams then drives nearly 500 miles to Seattle, where he purchases another plane ticket and flies across the U.S. to Washington, D.C. From Washington, he then drives another 500 miles to Knoxville, Tennessee. In total, Blair Adams has now traveled nearly 4,000 miles from his home in Canada. In Knoxville, Adams checks into a hotel room. Now, so far, this just sounds like the crazed trip of a delusional man. But this is where things get really strange. At 7:37 p.m., Adams leaves his hotel room. The next day, Blair Adams is found dead in a parking lot a half a mile from his hotel room. He has been violently stripped from the waist down. Oddly, the thousands of dollars in cash that he was carrying is not missing, but instead is scattered all around his dead body. Weirdest of all, Blair Adams' cause of death is determined to be one single massive blow to the stomach. Pathologists say he received a single punch, kick, or unknown impact to his midsection that was so powerful that it actually ruptured his stomach. The strange case of Blair Adams is still unsolved.
I don't know what the heck that was, but like... Too good to be more nightmare. Oh no, I don't want to see no nightmare shit. You really want to watch that? Yeah. Okay, let's... Alright.
Two, one, go.
Are you actually watching that? I kind of doubt that you're watching.
Start in 3, 2, 1, go.
Top 5 scary ghost videos caught on camera. horror becomes horror. Film Studios. Andrew was filming a scene for a horror movie in the historic and allegedly very haunted Doña Ana County Courthouse in New Mexico. In the scene they are filming, the actress Chelsea is meant to be acting overcome with fear, because in the movie scene, a killer is supposed to be stalking her through the building's hallways. But acting frightened soon turns into very real terror.
Keep going.
See it?
Wait, turn the light on.
The filmmaker and the actress are the only ones on the third floor of the courthouse. But suddenly a startling and very real door slam can be heard from somewhere nearby. Then both of them hear some very odd whispering that sounds like it's right in the room with them.
Wait, turn the light on.
The actress immediately asks that the lights be flipped back on, and the filmmaker is so startled that he turns his camera off.
And so at the time, I had the camera in my hand, and I almost reacted immediately when I heard it. It was like it was next to me. And so she said she saw something behind me, and we just booked it.
Now, when I isolated and enhanced the audio... of the strange whisper, it sounds like this.
Wait, turn the light on.
Now, of course, since this clip came from a professional filmmaker, I was especially skeptical. But I think the footage, along with their very believable reactions, speaks for itself. Insecurity. An overnight guard at the Costa Rican electricity department begins to hear scary sounds while working the late night shift in an empty building.
Que se escuchan ruidos extraños en el baño. En el baño de las mujeres. Escuchan ruidos extraños. Se abrió la puerta.
You want to keep watching this? Do you want to make it more scary?
And things just get worse from there.
Look at the scariest video in the world. I looked that up. Over the top. Yeah, look it up. It's actually really scary. I watched it once and I got the frick out, dude, when I looked it up. Oh my god. Yeah, I lit shit in my pants. Just kidding. Look at the scariest video in the world. What? No, look at the scariest video. Yeah, press it.
Oh my god, Dylan! Oh! Oh my god. Oh,
what happened? Oh. What happened?
Oh my god. I wish you could screech here, dude, right now.
this.
What the hell, dude?
Oh my god!
What happened?
There we go. I don't want to look at the picture.
Why? What did the picture look like?
It's just a girl with wide eyes and like, it looks like she's screaming, like smiling at the.
Oh, for press it.
No! It's so scary.
Yeah, you say it was boring. Scary videos are boring. But what's the most scary video in the world then? Yeah, stream on YouTube. No, I'm joking. Oh,
yeah.
Oh, you are?
Yeah,
okay, well.
You wanna see it?
Yeah, here, I'll watch it on your stream. Wait, 1 second. Wait, don't stream yet.
No, I am already.
Oh, you are? Oh, shit. Monsterious. Oh my gosh, no. Oh my god, that's utterly creepy. No.
You
no.
See it?
Yeah, I see it. What the frick? That's scary.
You wanna watch the video with
me? Hey, what if you woke up on the side of the bed and you saw me? Wait, hold on.
Fantastic.
See, look, it looks like she's like freaking on the side of someone's freaking table, dude.
Oh my, that's why. I have a container right next to me, right next to my bed.
I know.
Oh my god!
And you just look over and you see her. Oh.
Alright, you know what? I'm watching. I don't care.
Are you watching? Watch it.
Oh my god! Wait. What the hell, bro? Oh my god. Oh!
Watch it!
I am watching it, dude! Oh my god. No, yeah, this might give me nightmares when I turn off my light. When I turn off my light, yeah, that's a nightmare. Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh my god! It just kept me, Dylan! Oh my god! Dylan! Yeah, this is good.
Come on, bro. Keep watching it.
Wait, are you watching it? Did you see it?
Yeah, I'm watching it with you.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god.
Watch it, bro. Come on.
Watching it. This is scary, bro.
Oh, she's gonna wake up.
No,
she's gonna wake up on the side of her bed.
You know what? That's what I do sometimes, bro. You know, that's sketchy.
Yo. Yo.
What? What's so sketchy? What's wrong? Oh, no, she's looking. Are you watching it?
Yes, I'm
watching. Oh! Oh!
Oh my god!
What?
Oh my god!
What happened?
Oh my god!
What happened? What happened, bro?
You saw it? You didn't see the video?
No, I did.
That was sketchy.
Yeah.
Oh my god. What? What even is that, bro?
Oh my gosh.
You see that?
Just imagine you saw that. Dude.
Want me to watch this one?
Put that thing on full screen. Yeah, watch that. Watch it. Right. Watch it, please. Watch it. I'll watch it.
Oh!
Watch it.
I am.
Watch it.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh.
Oh. Hey, Dylan, go back forward to the shot. Dylan.
Yeah.
I think you have a delay on your video.
What?
I think you have a delay on my video. Just go more forward to the video.
Oh, I do?
Yeah, I think.
No, I don't have a delay right now.
No? Oh. Alright, I'm sorry.
I'm more
forward. Oh my god.
Oh my god. I can't see you. Wait, what? Yeah, it came in here. It did.
Yeah.
Oh, can it? No. Nah, no. It could come in later. All right, Fredo.
You press start. Yeah. What happened?
Did you press start?
Yeah. No, start.
Nah, I can't watch it. I already know this.
Oh! Oh my god!
Yeah, fresh though. Oh, what's up?
What the?
Oh no.
Oh my god!
Oh my gosh! This thing is a fence, dude!
What?
A fence.
Yeah, no, no, that's not real.
That is real.
It looks a little fake.
What?
It looks a little fake.
I know it does. That has no face, dude.
I know that.
Bigfoot? Oh no. It's Bigfoot.
It's Bigfoot.
What?
It's Bigfoot. It's like it goes right next to the tree. Call all camera. You know?
That could have been a tree branch.
I know. Call.
Yeah. What? What am I watching? What? I'm watching Alfredo's stream. What am I watching? It is off, bro. I'm back.
Back, bruh.
Want to get a cinema roll. What? Why'd you say that?
I said that to my
mom.
Oh, come on. What did he say?
What's going
on, guys?
Oh, no,
no, no, no, no, no, no,
Oh
llama man. Why is my man farming? There you go. See some W keyhole. That guy just wants to be content. I understand. Alright, let's see what he's got. Bro, it's his first day. It's his first day. It's his second day. It was his first day yesterday. Spent all day yesterday creating money. Now it's his second day. But he starts playing something. He learns, but you just sit back, you don't do anything. That's always entertaining, right? Here comes from. Better get that headshot. He's Kovacs, remember. He gets both headshots.
Press ready.
Okay, now I'm gonna shout it to the
Sorry. How was the video?
Pretty good.
Bippin.
Oh wow.
What I wanna say, and it's not true. Okay, so rap, do it. Hard to it. You had to help. Bring me up too, yeah?
What you say?
Face up, closer.
I said,
eee! Monster, look! You took the L on me, bro. Let's go here. Same house and let's go sweat and let's let not anybody get in our faces, alright? What? Already? After this game?
Yep.
Oh, we're gonna make them all. Because we want to get some kills and come after. You know what I'm saying? You know what I'm saying, dog? Come on, what are you doing, man? Oh, yeah, sorry.
Still
up. Alfredo walks up and there.
Hey.
Hey Dad, can you not come in my this area? Can you go? Don't bother me. Come on, man. Go. That's it.
Get out, Bill.
Leave me alone.
What's up, buddy?
many cartridges? I know that guy was a bot.
You saw me running fast and stuff like that, didn't
I? Yeah, I did, man.
I'm not your
friend. Vader walks up in there and thinks that he's the boss, the boss, the boss.
I like that, dude. I like that, homie.
Rap, Fredo, rap.
Me and Dylan are homies. Every time we see a guy, we kill him and other stuff like chomps.
Rap, keep going. Let me do it. Show me what you got. Put on a beat, bro. Put on the beat on the beat.
Sing along with my friends.
Not that kind of rap.
Okay, that's enough.
Do a real rap. Hey, do you want to try formula settings? Yeah, I actually showed it.
He did?
Yeah, it's 6. Alright, here, try it. You want to try it? Oh, nah. You have to go right now?
Yeah, I'll do it tomorrow.
You do it tomorrow? Okay, sounds good.
Alright, later, player.
Later, homie, later, player. Hey, that shit's big, bro.
It's huge, Dylan.
Bigger than that girl's freaking helmet that she has. He's made her happy. You make me miserable. I'm joking. I'm joking. What?
So you're acting like a ghost.
Minecraft.
Yeah.
What?
You're acting like a ghost right now.
I'm miserable. Boink! Not miserable. You die. I'm Shaoi. You're transgender. Yeah.
Wow.
Boink! Just kidding. Josh got mad at me because I was being a dick. Which I wasn't. I don't know, because I kept talking back then because it said like stupid shit. So, yeah.
I missed all my shots, wow. Alright, you know what? My bounce was not working, okay?
I'm not hitting my shots, bro. I'm so mad. I'm not hitting my shots.
Oh my gosh, what was I doing though? Honestly, one more time, let's just play one more time.
One more big time! I'm gonna get off after this. So done. I just might watch just Nick, so I might watch with him.
Posty! I'm gonna watch Posty, homie.
He's not there, Chief. I'm gonna keep it real with you.
For what? God fucking, this is.
Me and Kurt feel the same. Too much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the act. So fuck it all tonight. And don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk too much, but you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bed. Save you, cause cause I need to be set true. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again, 80 proof in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the edge, don't fuck with me. I want you back here tonight. I'm trying to cut you, no knife. I wanna slice you and dice you.
My argument possessive, it got you precise. Can you not turn off the TV? I'm watching it fight.
Same, so much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the ass. So fuck it all tonight. And don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk too much, but you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. I can save you, cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again, 80 proof in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the ass, don't fuck with me tonight. Say you needed this heart, then you got it. Turns out that it wasn't what you wanted. I want you back here tonight. I'm trying to cut you, no knife. I wanna slice you and dice you.
My argument presents.
Oh my god.
I want you out of my life. I want you back in.
I'm gonna cut your no knife. I wanna slice your head. Go, baby.
Watching the TV,
me and Kurt feel the same. Too much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the ass. So fuck it all tonight. And don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk too much, but you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you, cause I need to be saved too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but you're stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again, 80 proof in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the ass, don't fuck with me tonight. Say you needed this heart, then you got it. Turns out that it wasn't what you wanted. You back here tonight. I'm trying to cut you, no knife. I wanna slice you and dice you.
My argument possessive, it got you precise. Can you not turn off the TV?
buy a Coke at Burger King, you could be one of over 100,000 daily winners. Just scan the icon in your cup using the BK app for a shot at one of the $10 million in total prizes. Score a pair of airline tickets, a brand new car, or a Whopper sandwich a day for a year. And even $25,000 cash. All you have to do is scan your cup to start playing.
I hate that guy, dude. I hate him. Ugh. I hate that guy, dude. He lives in hell. That's the baddest fucking baddest cock ever.
So much pleasure is pain. My girl spites me in vain. All I do is complain. She needs something to change. Need to take out the ass. So fuck it all tonight. And don't tell me to shut up when you know you talk so much. But you don't got shit to say. I want you out of my head. I want you out of my bedroom tonight. There's no way I can save you, cause I need to be safe too. I'm no good at goodbyes. We're both acting insane, but stubborn to change. Now I'm drinking again, 80 proof in my veins, and my fingers are stained. Looking over the ass, don't fuck with me.
That's fun. And then I got to find his teammate.
Oh, I need a shower, hold on. I forgot.
Find his stupid teammate. Oh, damn. Then how am I gonna handle these guys? I'm mad trash.
I know. Dude, come on. How about telling to wait for tomorrow? Cause I'll be in. I need a shower right now, though.
Can you, like, shower and come back on? Or
sorry,
you
yeah.
Alright.
Hey, they don't listen for that, buddy.
I know.
Uh-huh.
Thank you. She's gonna shower? She's gonna shower me. I friended them.
Yeah, me too.
And they don't accept it, I'm not the pussy.
Oh, come on, I wonder what they want that really bad.
They haven't accepted it. You know what? I'm gonna go and replay the friend one more time. How about that? Should I do that, Fredo?
What?
Should I go and replay them, try to find them and offend them again?
Sure, I need to shower right now.
Yeah. Oh, you do?
Yeah, but you can friend them, but I mean,
I'm gonna just leave. I don't want anything back right now. I'm gonna leave.
Alright,
bye.
Alright, bye. See you tomorrow. Good night.
See you tomorrow.
Sweet dreams. Sweet dreams with that girl right inside of your bed.